All right, we have some big breaking news coming in. BJP link now to the man named by the NCP. Manish Bhanushali emerges. Manish's brother, Mahendra Bhanushali, contested municipal polls on a BJP ticket. Here, all the more validating Nawab Malik's words. Here you have a BJP link that's been established to the man who was literally towing the NCP while they arrested Aryan Khan. BJP link to this man named by the NCP. Manish Bhanushali emerges, and it's quite clear now. Manish Bhanushali's brother, in fact, contested municipal polls on a BJP ticket. This is the information that we get here. Remember, we're looking at the NCP kicking up a political storm around the arrest of Aryan Khan and a few others, calling this a targeted raid. In fact, almost accusing the NCB on acting on the orders of the BJP. Here you have some information coming in on the BJP link to the man named Manish Bhanushali. In fact, Manish Bhanushali's brother has fought local polls on a BJP ticket. So the link has been established. NCB, however, in a latest press conference a few minutes ago, has cleared, at least they have justified, saying that there has been no malice or intention behind these raids. It was only and solely over a tip-off, and they worked as per protocols. Now, let me quickly cut across to our NCP spokesperson joining us here, Mahesh Thapse, for more on the allegations that the NCP is now making. Mr. Mahesh, here is the NCP now kicking up a political storm around this arrest made by the NCB. Now, it's a fact. It's not unfounded. The arrests of Aryan Khan and his friends are not unfounded. They have managed to seize drugs on them. They've also found that they've tested positive. In fact, Aryan Khan itself has tested positive of drugs that he's consumed. And this has been quite clearly established by the NCB, with Aryan Khan himself admitting that he could have a history with drugs. That apart, WhatsApp chats also clearly establishing that he had some conversation with peddlers. Even, in fact, Arbaaz Merchant, his friend, Aryan's friend, had drugs recovered from his shoes. If that was the extent of the involvement, what is wrong for the NCB to carry out raids? Why are you giving it a political colour here?